Okay, friends, in this one, we're talking about salami attacks. Yes, you heard me, salami. That's right, just to let you know, this is the common term. But from a technical cybersecurity point of view, the attack is referred to as the salami slicing attack or the salami technique. Look, I can't find the image for a salami right now, but let's imagine that this is a salami. Basically, the salami slicing attack is a method used by cybercriminals to steal small amounts of money or resources from a large number of transactions or accounts over time. The whole idea is to make the theft go unnoticed by taking only a tiny fraction from each transaction. Cybercriminals can only hope that the victims or security systems won't detect these small losses. In these situations, hackers usually follow a structured approach for executing such an attack. First, they need access to the system. The hacker gains unauthorized access to a system, which is often a financial system, where transactions are taking place. Then they start identifying the targets, which usually happens by identifying a large number of transactions or accounts within the system that they can exploit. Then they start taking small transactions or slices. You know, salami slicing attack. Instead of stealing a noticeable amount from a one resource or transaction. To execute this perfectly, they ensure they have low visibility. The key to the salami slicing attack is the very tiny amount behind each transaction. This starts to create a cumulative impact. Basically, what that means is over time, as the hacker continues to siphon off these small amounts of money from numerous transactions or resources, the cumulative effect becomes significant. The only challenge with this type of attack is detection. Basically, the traditional security systems may struggle to detect these attacks because the amounts stolen are often within the margin of error or considered negligible. But hey, with the existence of artificial intelligence, this may no longer be a challenge. Thank you for watching the video all the way to the end. I hope you found it useful. Stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one.